Hey guys, today I'm going to do a bit of vlogging. I'm in a good mood this morning because I'm going home for Easter. Going home for about 4 weeks. So it's going to be a very busy 4 weeks though. I have a lot of work to do, lots of things to be done. An exciting project to get started on for YouTube wise. And then also a scary interview on Wednesday for a possible summer internship. So. Yes, see how that goes. But right now I'm doing my makeup, so I'm just gonna tie my hair up and chat to you guys for a bit. Just catch up on life and things. I'm just gonna pop some of the Glossier Rose Balm on, thebalm.com. This stuff has been my obsession recently. I was like, sure, I wasn't gonna be converted from the 8-hour cream, but now I am. For foundation today, I'm using the L'Oreal. For foundation, I'm gonna use my Touche Éclat YSL foundation. Just pop that on. So yeah, I'm going home for 4 weeks, which is much needed. I haven't seen my cats in so long. Oh, but I don't have too much uni work to do. I have to start a new project. We're doing like a live project with a guy called Ashish. He's a really cool designer, does a lot of like embroidery and sequins and bright stuff. So that'll be quite different for me to do. And then I have a 3,000 word essay to write, which I am so not looking forward to. I just hate writing so much and I always put these things off so badly, and it will probably take me about a week to write. So it's a good job we have 4 weeks off. And then work-wise, I'm doing some stuff with a brand that you guys will probably know. It's a big thing happening for me this year. I'm collaborating with them for the whole year, so I'm really excited about it. It's a brand that I love. I'm not sure if by the time this video goes out I'll have had a video with them out yet. Probably not, but I don't know. Then I'm going in with some much needed bronzer today. I have fake tan on, but like I look so white in the camera. Oh gosh, whoops. So yeah, I wanted to go home yesterday, but the snow was too bad, so it would have been too dangerous to drive in really. Now I'm using a Too Faced blush in the shade Love Hangover. I can't tell you how excited I am to have some free time. When I get back home today, I'm going to put some new things on Depop, because last time I went home, which is quite a while ago now, I haven't been home for a while, I took loads of clothes home that I thought I'd want to sell. So I'm excited to actually start selling some more stuff, because my Depop actually expired the other day. Like everything just went because I hadn't been on it for so long. But if you guys are interested in buying any of my secondhand clothes, then I will try and link my profile, or at least put the profile name down below. I'm pretty sure it's just Miss Rosie B. There might be some underscores in there, I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm excited to do that. I love shooting and putting stuff up on Depop, because it's like running your own little shop. Another little update for you guys, I'm no longer with my management, James Grant. Sadly, that ended like, I'd say like 3 or 4 months ago actually. So I've just been like managing myself. And I have been quite enjoying managing myself, to be honest. But I guess with uni, it's not really a priority for me right now. I'm not sure what I'm gonna be doing over summer. Whoops. I'm not sure what I'm going to be doing over summer yet, as far as like internships. I'm going to try looking for an internship. If nothing happens, then I'm going to be like, it's meant to be. And I can do YouTube all summer, and I'm obviously going to still do YouTube over summer, but if I have an internship, I don't know how intense it's going to be. Never look the same. Oh yeah. Excuse me. I'm going to set my brows with Glossier Boy Brow. This is probably the most recent product I've bought from Glossier, and I didn't really see what could be so good about a brow gel, but it is pretty amazing. Like, it leaves your brows where you put them, and so you have to be quite good at putting them in the right place. But it's really good. I like it a lot. I like a lot. For eyes, I'm keeping it simple with the Rosie Huntington Whiteley. I feel like a $1,000,000 eyeshadow palette. I'm using the lighter shade first, just in the corners, slightly onto my lid, and then take the goldy shade. I feel like I should buy another one of these in case it ever gets discontinued, because this is the nicest gold shade I've ever used, and I would be very sad if it got discontinued. Then I'm going to take the sort of next shade down, pop it slightly on the outer corner. Then on a closer angled brush, I use the dark shade and put this, does that make sense? On a closer dark shade, what? Then. Then on a more dense brush, I take the darker shade and just pop it really close to my lash line. We had a party in the flat the other day for our friend, and it was, the dress code was sportswear. And let me tell you, if you're struggling for a theme for your party, do it sportswear, because it's so much fun. Like, everyone just dresses in comfy sports stuff and it's a good time. I'm gonna pop some mascara on. This is the YSL The Shock mascara. I love this stuff. I did actually try tinting my eyelashes the other day, and it kind of, oh, it looks, you can kind of see they're darker, but I mean, I didn't do much. This is the problem with me vlogging and updating you guys. I forget everything I've just said. I think I actually have short-term memory problems, because what were we just talking about? I don't know. Ooh, yes. Ooh, yes. I've been very stressed over the last few days. But now am I not stressed? But I'm trying to take this week as like a calm down and get your life in order. It's also really frustrating me with the snow and blog photos, because I'm really into taking photos for my blog at the moment, like outfit photos. Finding someone to take them for me is quite tricky, because obviously, like, all of my friends that I live with, we all go to uni, we're all busy, and I don't want to, oops, I don't want to ask someone that's busy, you know, because I feel rude. But Amber's been taking quite a few for me, and I really like how she's taken them. But she's in New York at the moment, so yeah. When I go home, I'll probably get Mum to take some, but it's quite hard finding a good location to take blog outfit photos in the countryside. And because some of the outfits I wear, they're kind of like something you'd expect to see in a town, not in the middle of the countryside. People walking past in like all their country gear, their Labradors. They're always a bit like, or it's someone I know. Or someone I know's dad, who says, I hope you're not taking any inappropriate photos. I'm like, no. That's what I was gonna do. I was gonna show you all of the PR stuff I've been sent. Managing myself, I realise you get a lot of emails. but it's quite easy to filter out all the nonsense ones. Okay, this is quite insane, but look how many lipsticks I was sent the other day from Buxom. Oh, what colour shall I choose today? Oh, sugar. And then I've also got all of these incredible, you know, it's like the Nails Inc. brand, but lipstick. Like so many lip products from them. I have another It Cosmetics brush. This is my favourite brush ever. So these are Plump Line lip liners in the shade Confidential. I think that's the shade. I'm guessing it is the shade. Yeah. Yeah. So it's got the pencil at one end, and it's also got a little brush at the other end, but I don't really use the brush on these. I'm gonna go in with one of the lighter shades called White Russian, and I'm gonna put this on the center. Okay, and that is my makeup done. Hey Siri, what's the weather like today?
It's currently snowing and 0 degrees. Expect cloudy skies starting in the morning and clear skies in the evening with mixed conditions for the rest of the day. Today's high will be 2 degrees and the low will be -2.
Let me sit my hair down. put my glasses back on. I really need to wear my new glasses more often.
Always got to get changed with the curtains closed, because some people like to look into my window. And yeah, Lizzie didn't realise for like the first month that people could see in. So that was kind of funny. I don't know why I told you that. So, fancy seeing you here. Quite like to wear hats like this when I'm moving out, or like doing lots of things, or I'm like bending over or standing up, and I don't want my hair going everywhere, and I don't want to tie it up because it keeps it out of the way. And I also wear it when I work out. I'm going to show you the rest of my outfit that I'm wearing. So I've got on this jumper from Free People. I don't think they do it anymore, which is really sad because it's such a lovely jumper and I always get complimented on it, and it's so annoying I can't like link it anymore. Underneath I've got a t-shirt on from Primark, and then I've got on my super comfy Topshop velvet flares, and then my Adidas Stan Smiths, and this is what I'm wearing to move everything out. And I'm going to show you how much stuff I've packed to take home, because it's always just embarrassing how much I have to take home. But yeah, let's have a look. I've been packing up some food bits to go home because I don't want to leave loads of food that's going to just go off. The fridge is so empty. Look. Oh, everyone's gone. This is my shelf up here. I'm going to take the rest of my oat milk bag. Wait, what's the time actually? Oh, it's only 10. Oh, I'm going to have to do this later. Dad's coming at like 12. I'll do that later. This is our kitchen. So much recycling to get rid of. You have to go to an actual recycling point to get rid of the glass here because they don't collect it. Which is really annoying because we live quite near like the centre, and none of us have a car because we can't park anywhere here. So it's a bit tricky. We do recycle it. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what to do with myself now.
I was just remembering when we had our party the other day, I tried to recreate the dance from Jamie Private School Girl because Ella and Holly hadn't seen it before. So I have the DVD, and I was watching it with them. I could only remember like little bits from the dance, but I really want to learn it.
I love dance, it's like the best subject.
I also haven't had an Easter egg yet, and it's nearly, Easter is at the weekend, and probably when, maybe when you're watching this. And last year we used to live where the halls were, there was a massive Tesco, and they always do like buy two get two free Easter eggs, which was not good for a chocolate addict to be near, but I miss it so much, and I just am craving a Cadbury's Easter egg. There's a whole playlist of Jamie Private School Girl soundtracks.
Previously on Jamie Private School Girl.
Oh my gosh, I want to learn this as well.
kitty.
Hi, baby. Hello. It's me.
Where's Spot? Found one cat.
Haven't I?
Yes, hello.
Hi, gorgeous. That cat. Why is that cat? Why is the cat? Oh, thank you. Jesus. Yes. Hello, Hetty.
These two don't really like each other. Oh. You're supposed to eat my hair.
I'm literally getting straight into all of the warm stuff because my room is quite cold.
Oh my gosh. Oh, is it a bit of a mess in here? Yeah.
Hi.
It's like, oh, safe ground. Stay there. And I'm going to tidy this all up.
It's now the next morning and I'm about to start taking photos of the clothes I'm getting rid of to go up onto Depop. So I've got my setup all set up over here. I've got a massive IKEA bag full of clothes I'm getting rid of. And I've just got my light set up. And then I bought this new little gadget thing that's like a tripod thing for your phone. Because if you guys remember, I used to use a stepladder and just balance it on that. So now this is a bit more easier to use. It was only like £5 as well. I don't know why I didn't get it before. So that is what I'm going to be doing this morning. And I'll try and link below my Depop for you guys if you want to buy anything. It's now the evening of Tuesday. I'm going to end this vlog soon, but I just wanted to go through a few things that I've been sent, see what I can get. Looks like I've got a new jumper from Joni. This brand. They said, "Hey Rosie, we thought you might like this new Breton. We hope you do. Lots of love." I mean, it's stripy, so obviously I'm going to love it. Cute. It's just like a soft cotton top. I'm not sure what this says on it. Rue non matre? I don't know. There we go. That's very nice. Thank you for that. What's in here? Ooh. Oh my goodness, this is huge. Okay, so I'm obsessed with my swell bottle, which is actually in here. I already have one of these bottles that Philip Kingsley gave me in like another blogger mail. And now I've got an even bigger one. And who's this from? This one has my name engraved on it at the top. That's so cute. Who's this from? This is from Olympia Paco Rabanne fragrance.
Ooh.
But I'm more excited about the bottle. No, that's very kind and thoughtful of them. Let's quickly go through. I've got to go downstairs now. Cover FX. What's in here? Magic.
Magic.
Shimmer veil. What does this do? I think it's like an eye thing. I could just look at the handout. Shimmer veil. Yeah, I think they go on your eyes. Ooh. Oh wow, they are really shimmery. That's cool. Got a few colours of those in here. That's about it for some of the random mail I've had. I had quite a lot last month, but I didn't show you guys. But let me know if these sorts of things are of interest, like unboxing and things. Oh, I do have, I forgot about these. I was sent through some stuff from the H&M Studio collection that wasn't available when I went to the showroom. And the first one is this gorgeous, like, popper shoulder t-shirt. It's like a ribbed t-shirt. It's really lovely. I love this green shade. And then to go with that, I picked out these gorgeous green, like a forest green ribbed long trousers, and they've got like slits. They're very, very long. But I love the sort of zip up look, and then they're like flared style. So I think I'm gonna try and take some blog photos with those on because they're just such cool items. I love the H&M Studio collection. They've got some really interesting pieces. So yeah, I will try and link them down below if I can find them online. And I think that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments down below if you want me to start vlogging again and doing stuff like this. And I have no idea how this video is going to turn out, but we shall see. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed it and I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye.